Playtime Co.'s new patented elastic plastic, you can stretch, pull, and twist Mommy Longlegs in the craziest ways. She loves watching you play. When you're having fun, she's having fun. The new Mommy Longlegs from Playtime Co. What's the time?
Does someone need a hug?
Here. for freeing me. I was stuck in there for so long. Thank you. I'd like to pay you back. There's a train station nearby. It needs a coat, and I have it. We're gonna get out of here. As soon as you get on up here...
Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me.
Just give you the train code to escape. Now, how is that fun? Instead, why don't we make a game out of it? The game station is still working. It will be just like old times. And if you win all three games, I'll give you the train code. Mommy loves that idea, Poppy. Oh, you're going to have so much fun. Head to Musical Memory, and Mommy will get things started. Obey the rules, or I'll tear you apart and eat your insides while you're still alive.
to the game station. I'm Stella, and we've got three super-duper fun games to play. These little tests show us just how crazy strong and smart you are. Follow Mommy Longlegs down the stairs, and we'll start by playing Musical Memory. See you in a bit.
know when your birthday is. June 28th. Make a wish. Happy birthday!
Welcome to Musical Memory. This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
Amazing! Mommy hasn't seen the place up and running in years! Mommy can only imagine how excited Bunzo must be! It's been such a long time since he's been able to play, to cheer, to eat. Oh, that's the dinner bell! Good luck!
Red. Red. Green. Red. Green. Yellow. Red. Green. Yellow. Red. Red. Green. Yellow. Red. Blue. Round two. Red. Red, blue. Red, blue, red. Red, blue, red, green. Red, blue, red, green, blue. Red, blue, red, green, blue, violet. Round three. White. White, violet. White, violet, white. White, violet, white, blue. White, violet, white, blue, orange. White, violet, white, blue, orange. Round four. Blue. Blue, J. Blue. support by J Hart by J Hart by Morgan. Round 5. White, tangerine, question, smiley face, smiley face, heart, white, becoming on white, smiley face, question, face, melody.
Oh, it broke. That's no fun. For doing such a splendid job, Mommy has decided to give you part of the code for the train. Look up. Take it. Mommy was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay, though. Mommy knows other ways to play with you.
Wanna hear a dino joke? Click once for the question, click again for the punchline. What do you call a dino with one eye? Do you think he saw us?
Day I got demoted down here to the freaking island of misfit toys.
I'm mad. I was muted the whole stream. Cause there's a button on my headset that's right behind my left ear, and when I end the first stream, I must have hit it accidentally. Yeah, thank you. I appreciate it. So, when I post this on YouTube, I apologize for not talking. That's annoying. How long have I been streaming? 37 minutes. Alright, well, thank you, Soph, for telling me. It's Willy Wonka. I'm annoyed. Yeah, no, because, yeah, there's a button. There's a button for my microphone right behind, like, my left ear. And so I guess sometimes I hit it accidentally when I take off my headset and I don't realize. It's really stupid, but whatever. So I apologize for Come on. Don't fall on me, Dino. Hey, you could just stay right there. I'm mad. That's stupid. I was doing such good commentary, too. Alright, well, now that y'all can hear me, pretty much that whole time during the first level, I was like, hello. Healthy bodies, healthy workers. Ma'am, you're a toy. I don't know. I don't want to hear from you. The whole time during the first game, I was when I died the first time to Bonzo, I was like, stay away, Bonzo. Stay away, because I knew I wasn't going to get the pattern in time, so that's why I didn't. Man. What do you want from me? Oh, hello. Oh, I see. Oh, Lord, wait. I got stuck, damn it. My hand almost fucking glitched, man. Alright, here we go. I see you. I grab you. And then where did we go? Where? Oh, that was it? I was just randomly pressing buttons. I didn't know that was the actual thing. I just hit something and it worked. Ah, stupid steam. Well, at least I'll be talking for the rest of the game. Excuse me, Mr. Chair. I need you to do me a favor. And, Diamond, you're VIP. Self, because you won the Jackbox thing. Ah, webs. So I streamed the first game earlier. I had a couple people watching. I had about maybe 4, 5, 6 people watching, but no one's been on this, no one's came in yet to watch it except you.
Whoa, you did fantastic!
I know!
To be this smart. Mommy is super proud of you, but I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wagga Wuggy! Head downstairs and have fun!
You were indeed an hour late, unfortunately. I don't know if I want to whack a wuggy. Whacking a wuggy doesn't seem like the smartest thing to do. But I digress. Hello, there's a bunch of hands here. I want them. Give me the hands. I want them. I want all the hands. Wait, I got this. Okay. Parkour skills. Ah, damn it. I don't want to whack a wuggy. Whack a wuggy doesn't seem like the smartest thing to do. Okay. By the way, Kayla, you'll never believe it. I was muted like the first 30 minutes
Welcome
of my stream until Self told me.
This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of
that
these holes.
Doesn't look adorable.
If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack.
Yeah.
That's all. Good luck.
Wait, don't tell me I was muted during the first stream. Hold on. Are you serious? Let me check. Sorry, wait, just give me a second. You serious? I was muted during that whole time. Ah, I was. Ugh. Hi guys. Hi Ray.
Oh, that's annoying. So I accidentally hit the button when I went to go get water. Oh, this
fucking headset. Because the microphone button's hidden, is like right behind my left ear in my headset, so sometimes I accidentally grab it.
That's annoying,
because I actually did scream when Huggy got me, and I thought that would be clipped, but no one got it.
Okay. Whatever,
it's fine. So my first stream, I was unmuted for most of it until I went to go get water, and then apparently I accidentally hit the button for my mic during the first stream, so you couldn't hear me during the first chase. And I didn't realize I was muted for the second stream until 30 minutes in when you told me. So that's kind of annoying. Whatever. Let's just play. Let's just do this. Let's just go. Fuck you. She said used to. I don't like that she said used to. That's not. Plus, these are. Oh God. Away. 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 Away, demon. Ah, shit. Away. Away. Back off, demon. Spawn of Satan. Back off. Fuck off, you're not adorable. Fuck off. I spank you. Fuck off. Nope, fuck off. Hey, I see you. Nope, go away. 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 I poop you. I shall bonk, bonk. I don't know this. Bonk. Bonk. Aha. Fuck you. Piece of shit. No, the bonk. Where? Oh, hi. Thanks, mommy. Now fuck out of here, please. Thank you. I have a flashlight. I don't know why I used it. I did it without a flashlight. I'm so good. So good. That's not really the plan, you see. I don't, you know, just because you're talking like that doesn't mean I will fall for your tricks of mommy, you know? It's not gonna happen. What's over here? Hand! Give him to me. I guess not. Come on, vamanos. Everybody, let's go. Come on, let's get to it. Ah, shit. Can I just... Oh, there is. Excuse me. I see that. What, am I not close enough? Ah, you suck. Okay, hold on. Haha! Big brain. Cat?
The button to feed me candy. Nom nom. Feed me more. Nom nom nom. More, more candy. Nom nom nom. Okay, no more candy. My tummy's full. Nom nom nom.
Wait, what the fuck? Bitch! Wait a minute! What the fuck? Hey! It's a floating piece of cardboard! What the fuck? Hey, what the fuck? Hey! Why are you floating? What the fuck? I guess he can come back. Oh god, she's clipping through the floor. That's what I, you know, I'm just gonna leave now. I have no part of this. I'm just going. The cat was floating and I don't like it. Do not enter. You can't tell me what to do. Okay, I guess I won't enter. Well, well, what do you want from me? Oh, hi! I know it's not Huggy. Hi, Kissy. Hi! You're so nice. Can I give you a hug? Hi. Wait, Kissy. Wait, no. Kissy, come back. I want to give you a hug. Kissy. Kissy, Missy. Ah. No. I wanted to give her a hug. All right, whatever. No hugs, I guess. Oh, hey, Barry. Hey. Ah, yes! Barry the Platypus! Anyways. Excuse me. Rude. Oh, I see. Okay, Barry, come here.
Come here, Barry, Barry the Platypus.
Hey, Yoinkus? Doinkus. And you pull that? Come on, Barry. I'm still mad that I was muted for both my first and then second stream. But whatever. Blue tape. Jackaboy! Top of the morning to you, laddies. Anyways, here we go.
Oh, not at all, sir.
That's what I like to hear. So, Marcus, what happened?
You see, I was heading home for the day when my APRs realized that I left me.
I don't know why the video and audio of the game is, like, disconnected, but.
And that's when I see it. A mob handle lodged under the innovation wing gate.
So, what'd you do, Marcus?
Well, I just thought I'd nap the bloody yoke and be on me merry way.
And?
Well, I'm reaching for the thing, and the mob handle jolts on its own. Had me scared stiff. I thought I was the only one there. So, I took a peek beneath the gate, and some massive bloody thing was doddering about the bloody hallway.
Thing? You're sure it wasn't a person?
Ain't no person that's 50 feet long with 1,000 legs.
Marcus, you're losing me.
With 1,000 legs.
People walking by.
Look, it wasn't people, all right? I haven't a bloody notion what it was, but it wasn't human.
Who have you told about this? Besides me, obviously.
Just you, sir. Obviously.
Okay. I'll have security skim the cameras and take a look.
What? There's a massive bloody monster! Skimming ain't gonna get rid of it!
You're out of line, Marcus. We make toys, not monsters. Now come on, get out of my sight. Actually, grab me a coffee, will you? Actually, never mind. Get out of my sight.
Bye, Jack. I don't know why the audio in this game and the thing for that is like weirdly, like it's not. I don't know. It's off-putting. Anyways, we'll go this way to grab the other one. Wait, what? Where? How do I grab the other one?
Barry the Platypus. How do I get over there, Barry?
Maybe I gotta. Do I have to run and get the other one? Okay, so we gotta make a mad dash over here, don't we? Okay. Yoinkus. Doinkus. Yoinkus? Wait, what? Oh, I fucking see. Haha! Oh, wait, it stays open. Nice. Alright, come on, Perry. Or Barry. Come on, Barry.
I'm sorry, Barry the Platypus, but you have to go. And to continue this game, you have to go. Okay? Goodbye!
Wait, we're not there yet.
Goodbye, Barry the Platypus.
Well, Barry's gone. Oh, well, down the hole. Oh, I'm back here. Okay. I've returned. Time for the final game of the night.
Jeez, have you played these before? You're so good. Seems like you're ready for the final game, statues. Follow Mommy down the stairs one last time. I hope.
I don't think I
want to
play statues, but.
See you next time.
I don't think I want to play statues. Really don't want to play statues.
Paul! Paul!
Alright, well, down we go to go play statues. Hi.
Would you want to play with PJ?
Not really.
Miller or Bug?
Yes.
I'm crawling on all 400s.
So funny.
I'm hungry for some delicious bones. Do you have some bones for PJ?
No.
Do you want to play with PJ?
Right. BJ, sit down. Okay, where do I... Okay. You. There. Or the... Oh, I see. I see. I understand. Sorry, one second. What? Yeah, I saw it. Oh, I see. Hold on, I see. Why not? Hold on, let me wait for this to go away. What do you mean? Fuck's sake, hold on. I'm trying to... fuck's sake. Oh, I have to do it for both? Okay. Dog, get up there! Why is that not charged? Okay, got that. There we go. I don't know why it didn't work the first time. So where do I go? What do I do now? Now that that is complete. I was like, I heard the noise, and I didn't like it.
Welcome to Statues.
This Thanks for having me.
This course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you.
Hi.
When PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all.
That's not...
Good luck.
Hi. Hi, PJ. I'm sure it was.
And never come back. They left Mommy to die alone.
You know, I don't think that's such a bad thing. I think he did.
But you worked here. So
yeah, so what of it?
Deserves to die alone.
I did nothing. I did nothing. Lord. God. Please. Why? Blake is gonna get me. Why? Oh my God. Why? Why? My God. Hi, PJ. Fuck you, PJ. You asshole. You're not gonna come up here, are you? Haha. Piece of shit. You're not gonna come up here, right? You wouldn't come up here. Because you're stupid and you're slow and you can't come up here, right? Oh, he's. I'm just gonna try. He can't come. Just gonna go. I'm sure I did win. Liar. Liar. I don't like liars. The fuck is that? No, I'm good. Thanks, though. I'm not cheating. That's not... Why is that the rules? Why is that the rules? Why does that have to be the rules? No, you won't. Nowhere. I am nowhere and everywhere at the same time, shit. You know? Oh, this way. Okay. Whatever. Can I just stay here so that mommy can't find me? I don't think mommy can get me from here. We have a tape. A green tape. Keep your eyes out for green tape. Unless it's just up there and I'm blind, but... Mommy Longlegs has the unique ability to stretch any of her limbs several hundred feet, includes fingers, arms, hair, neck, waist, and legs. She's very hostile towards staff, but has motherly and acts warmly towards the other experiments. She's protective of them. The hostility has quickly become problematic. Perhaps there's a solution to put her in place. We prefer selling everything with the children. The game station is a warm... Conditioning. Listening to their mother makes sense. Seeing each children daily would improve her behavior, and it's very unlikely she will act out for the children. Having her trained to high security maintenance means the conditioning can begin. Cool. Is there a green tape nearby that I can? Here, keep our company secure. Secrets are a promise. Sure. You know, secrets. Secrets are something that some people just need to have in life. But do you have a green tape for me? Do you have a green tape for me? You? I guess not. Okay, I guess we'll just have to do the thing. Maybe it's somewhere. Okay. Let's, we gotta go rotate top 90 degrees. Nice. So smart. Oh, I need a toy, man. Okay, well. Oh, I see. I see, hold on. Give me a minute. kick. Oh lord, hold on, wait a minute. Here we go. Who the hell are you? Oh, you're the toy.
To be or not to be? That is the question.
It sure is.
You and I were meant to be.
You seem nice.
Don't make me sting you. I'll do it. You need to get out of here. Just kidding. Go have fun.
I don't think you were kidding.
Meow, 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 fuzz.
Okay. Lay down. All right. It's time to make a toy. Yep. Yep, that's right. Work from the top down. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. What? Wait, no. Got him. Anyways, let's go. Just keeps falling into the endless abyss. That's nice. I still haven't found the... One second. Unless I'm blind. One second, guys. Sorry. No. It's right there. Lovely.
Jimmy,
let's watch a movie, guys.
Playtime Co.'s chief marketing officer has skyrocketed the company's profits. How do you do it?
You know, it's not what you'd expect. It's the little things most people don't even think about. Like,
why is it like that?
Take names, for example. Express people haven't realized this. You take the E sound, slap it on the end of a name, boom, you're making bank. Huggy, Mommy. Even Elliot knew this way back with Poppy.
I guess I kind
of... Blue is huge, I'm telling you. What's your favorite color? Blue? I bet it's blue, right? It's blue?
It's green.
Okay, well, you're a special case. Most people would say blue. But seriously, marketing is not as easy as you think. I make it look easy. If there's anything Playtime Co. should be known for, it's not toys. It's marketing.
Well, thanks for your input. But I'm gonna continue on, okay? Well, in the vents we go. I'm gonna look over here for a second. Wait a second, what's this way? Across the road.
I love you.
Okay, I'm gonna just leave that there. You're gonna stay down there, buddy. Horsey. That's a nice horse. Wait. But where's the tape? Where's the tape, though? Where's the tape? You know, like where is the tape? I don't see a tape. Do you see a tape? I certainly don't. Oh, it's right there. Ah, stupid. Okay. What did I do last time to make it open? No. Do I literally have to wrap the things? Hello? I have my thing. I would like... Hello. I would like... for you to open. Por favor. Well, bitch, what do you want from me? What do you want from me? How did I make it open last time? Ma'am. Sir. Thing. It. Open. How did I make it open last time? Freaking Itsy Bitsy Spider theme playing. Oh, I see.
The following
movie time
reported announcement to address the many complaints regarding an alleged very, very big spider crawling around in the facility. The Playtime Corporation wants me to remind you all that spiders that big do not exist, and that if they did, quote, we would already be dead anyways, end quote. Regardless, you can all rest assured the company is sending some specialists down here to have a look around and relieve the constant whining. Complaining seems to be everyone's primary contribution to this company. It's just a spider. You are all safe. Please, please, carry on with your jobs.
That's not just any spider, my guy. You are sadly mistaken. That is not just any spider. That is the big spider, the pink spider, the elastic spider. So you, my friend, are sadly mistaken. Oh, I didn't even realize that that was there. How do I get over there? Do I crawl back? Oh! Well, shit. That's not good. Oh!
I asked you to play fair, and you cheated! Cheaters! Now, we're going to play one last game!
It's okay.
Hide and seek!
I didn't do nothing.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
I ain't do none. I'm sorry, mommy. I didn't mean to cheat. I don't trust you. You know, you're very weird looking. Hi, cat. Can't do that? Okay. Can't do that yet, unfortunately. Staff only. You can't tell me what to do. Okay, well, there's that. Red, blue, green. Red, blue. I'm so glad they gave you a flashlight, because this shit be dark as fuck. Green. Yellow. What? Red, blue, green. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. Red, blue, green, yellow. Jesus. 1 second. think. Yep, there's mommy. Fuck you, mommy. Why you sound like that? Doesn't see the light hanging from above the ceiling. Mummy's very smart. Like, you know? Smart individual. Oh, hello. See, we gotta make something up here. Hi. Okay, you need that. Let's see where that is. You also need something. Oh, it just came from that room. Stupid. I was like, what's this way? So do I just bank and just that? Do I do that? Yeah, that don't seem right. Okay, well, where's the little things that I need? How do I make the things that I need? Okay, I can't imagine playing this, like, without the flashlight. Where are the things though? Oh, there's one. We do the thing now. Hell yeah. I close myself. Why is there a gaping hole? I'm glad that there's cardboard there. All right, you know, mommy, you gotta calm down, man. I'm not here. Not here. You definitely don't see the light shining through. I can make that noise too. Ooh. Yeah, asshole. Okay, cool. Let's get the fuck out of here. My ear, Jesus. Ah. Hi. Shit. Ah, damn it. Yeah, why doesn't do that the first time? Why can't you just do that correctly? I don't want to get up. Mommy's mean. Well, here we go. God damn. All right. Oh. Shut the fuck up, mommy. Let's see if I can do this. Oh my god! Pull me up, damn it. Pull me up. That's all you gotta do is pull me up. God damn it. Right. Time to go. Is it? That's a little too late. Sucks to suck, doesn't it? Hi, buddy. Hey, you look friendly. Okay. What an adventure, you know? What an adventure we've been on.
code 08502 in relation experiment 1006, the prototype. A close call occurred this week in which he nearly breached containment. The prototype seemingly disassembled the digital alarm clock within his room and utilized the battery, along with several other components, to create a laser pointer, which he then fired into the security camera, disabling it. These actions allowed him 28.3 seconds completely unmonitored. Once function returned to the camera, the room appeared to be empty. One surveillance specialist went in to confirm his absence. However, upon opening the door, she realized that the prototype had hidden in one of the camera's blind spots. The prototype attempted to escape through the open door. However, another surveillance specialist was able to remotely relock the door, despite the other specialist still being inside. One casualty occurred. The prototype seems to possess an unprecedented level of intelligence beyond that of all other test subjects, as well as an alarming willingness to commit violence. Further suppression treatments will need to be enacted to ensure that no other experiments develop these qualities. Experiment 1170, Huggy Wuggy, remains the optimal outcome due to his sufficient intelligence paired with maximum obedience. End of log.
Lovely.
Let's continue on. We left the prototype. Well, Mommy, you know, I would love to have helped you, but maybe you shouldn't have went psycho and tried to kill me, you know? Back in the game station. Oh.
Did
Hi.
You kill her?
Yeah.
Good. I'll board the train. We need to leave.
But you seem... Lever. Lever. Okay, well. Hi, Lumen. You showed up very late, but hello. Told you I would make it. You did make it. You missed most of the stream, but you did make it. Can't fault you for that. Okay. Can I close this? Okay, let's look at the press. 4231. What? I was practicing too hard with Crocs. Alright, sequence icon. Icons must appear in this exact order. Okay. Well, so we got Bonzo, Kissy Missy, Cat, Mommy. I see. So, wait, so Bonzo, and then icons must be colored in this exact order, okay. So, okay, so red, yellow, red, blue, red, yellow, red, blue, and then I think it said 4, 2, 3, 1. Red. Red, yellow, red. Blue. Press buttons on train console in this order. Please make sure to pull the train whistle before departure. Icons must appear in this. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1, 2, 3. Away we go. Oh, I like pulling the train whistle. All right, bye. Bye, factory, good old factory of Playtime Corporation. Goodbye. To freedom I go.
I was so scared she put me back in that case. But he saved me.
I sure did.
Perfect. Too.
Am I though?
Perfect to lose. I'm sorry. I can't let you leave.
Excuse me.
I've never met anyone like you.
Excuse me.
Do you know how I've been stuck in that case?
But I don't want to stay here.
Too long.
I don't want to stay here though.
Time to think and reflect.
I don't
exactly what I would do when free. We'll set things right. Terrible things have happened. But I know that whatever I need you to do, you're capable. We will. What if...
but... Well, this train's going a little bit out of control. Stop the train! Pull it! I'm trying to pull it! One more! I'm trying to! Alright, do I need both hands? There we go. Wasn't letting me pull for a minute. Ah, jeez. Oh, God. Well, there goes Puppy Playtime 2. Chapter 2. Chapter 3 will be played next week. So be on the lookout for that. I played Chapter 1, and then I accidentally muted my mic. And then Chapter 2, my mic was still muted for like 30 minutes of the game. But that's okay. That's going to be it for now. We'll see you guys next time. Peace out.